Thank you, Kelly. Well, they're known as living jewels of the Orient. This weekend, Japanese koi fish will be featured in a two-day event at the Waikiki Aquarium. We welcome Aquarium Director Andrew Rossiter with more. Good morning again.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here. Good to see you. So talk about what's happening this weekend.
So this weekend is the 10th Aloha Koi Show held at the aquarium. We've been hosting it now for 6 years. It's on Saturday and Sunday, usually attended by lots and lots of local residents and tourists alike.
And koi will be judged there. What kind of criteria are you looking for?
For the top prizes, you're looking at size, body shape, color pattern, and then the depth and intensity of the color.
Okay. And these koi fish are coming from different islands and also from the mainland.
Yeah, it's one of the major, well, definitely the biggest show in Hawaii and one of the major shows in the United States. So yeah, competitors send their koi from the mainland, lots of competitors from other islands, and of course many, many from Hawaii itself.
Okay, and in addition to being able to see these beautiful koi fish, kids will be able to do other things as well.
Yeah, there's coloring activities for the kids, and of course there's always the aquarium to visit. Lots of stuff going on in there that people won't have seen for quite a while. So yeah, it's a good opportunity. Nice day for the family.
Is there anything new at the aquarium or coming up?
In terms of exhibits, we've got some really impressive Samoan crabs on display.
Hmm.
A lot of people talk about them, but to see them with only a little piece of glass between you, they're quite daunting.
It is very big.
They are very
too, right?
Big, yes. Very, very big.
Now, going back to the koi fish, I know that Ron and I were talking in the break. We remember the days when our parents and grandparents took us to Ala Moana Center to see the koi fish.
Mm-hmm.
It's grown the interest in these type of fish, not just as a hobby, but as a business as well.
Absolutely, immensely. It used to be restricted to obviously Japan and then mainly Japanese expatriates.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's spread worldwide. It is huge in Europe, even some of the Eastern European countries where you wouldn't expect a lot of extra wealth to pay for these animals. It's very, very popular.
All right. All right. Well, thank you so much. Let's put some information on the screen. So if you're interested in attending, here it is. It's the 10th Annual International Aloha Koi Show. It will be held during 2 days, February 11th, 9 to 4:30. Then on the 12th, 9 to 2, and of course at the Waikiki Aquarium. And that's on Kalakaua Avenue. Thank you so much for being here.
It's a pleasure.
Have a good weekend.
You too.